Practice this as a normal guitar. It's actually a bit of a shorter scale, but I took originally a kitchen utensil. No, I think it was a sculpting tool. Anyway, it's a little piece of wood about that thin and that long. And I just carved into it a bridge, like grooves for the strings. And I set it at I believe it's the 16th or 17th fret, kind of set it just under, loosened all the strings, set it up there, and got this cool thing going. So it's like, for about 50 cents, you can make a koto. And, and you know, for $4,000, you can have that crazy guitar. So you pick. song that's on my second album, Legs to Make Us Longer, but what's funny is that I was on a major label, I was on Sony at the time, and it was this beautiful, illogical argument about how many songs should go on the record, because new artists would usually, they usually do 10 songs, because new artists typically weren't writing all their own music. So I felt I was writing all my own music, so I could at least have 12 songs. So then it was this compromise of, well, no, that won't go through. And I'm like, well, it doesn't matter because they only pay you up to 10 songs. No matter if you put 17 on it, it's complicated bullshit. But anyway, like the rules didn't apply to me, was the point. So I advocated on my own behalf to get at least 12 songs, and then we were settled on 11. And I said, okay, what about a bonus track? Which, they said, fine. To this day, I mean, this is 7 years old now, 6 years old. It's like, to this day, I still think about that argument. I would just slap these people, like, this is why you aren't making any money right now, you know? These kinds of, anyway. This song's called Males.